With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello friends, our question is, ABC is a delta such that A, B, C are at the distance of 5 units from the origin. If 1 by 3, comma minus 1 by 3 are the centroid of triangle ABC, then we have to find the orthocenter will be equal to. So this is from origin, triangle ABC is from origin 0, comma 0, and this is at the equal distance. This is all the points of the given triangle are at equal distance. Let's consider it as R. So R is equal to circumradius, which is equal to 5, and considered P is equal to circumcenter, which is equal to 0, comma 0. We have G is equal to centroid, which is equal to 1, comma 3, comma minus 1, comma 3. And we had to suppose orthocenter H is equal to is A comma B. So we know the relationship between H, G and P, where H is orthocenter, G is centroid and P is circumcenter. So their ratio between these three is 2:1. So 1 by 3 is equal to 0 into 2 plus A into 1 divided by 2 plus 1, 3. So from here we will get A is equal to 1. Now we have to find the value of B. B is equal to minus 1 by 3 is equal to 0, 2 plus B cross 1 divided by 3. So from here we will get the value of B. B is equal to minus 1. So the coordinates, then the orthocenter of given triangle is 1, comma minus 1. So thank you friends. Hope you like the video.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.